We're sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen.
Stop.